This is how to clean a bluefin with Russ Jacobus. Kelsey, I got sandwich bags for Ron. He like always brings me something. Did we clean the box?
No, not yet.
Cool.
Yeah, that has been cleaned. But the floor, I cleaned the motor.
Most of the floor,
somewhere
he got nothing there.
Russ, you gonna bless this one?
Did he talk to Hunt?
I just want to get this picture. This is amazing. That's pretty cool, Russ. Dark.
Dude, when we fish that tournament,
what are you doing?
Like 3 days.
You're eating it?
Snacking.
Is it good?
It's delicious.
Huh?
The last day.
What does it taste like?
It's like fish.
Eat your crap.
So far on here.
What's that?
It's good, yeah.
Grab that. It's real good.
We actually stayed in the hotel room.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But we were on there for a long time.
Mmm, fresh.
That's one piece.
What's up?
Wasabi. How long have you been flaying fish?
Too long.
It's So you got Steve Kelsey's, right? Steve Kelsey, Russ, and you, and then the other ones. Hey, shh, shh. Table. Yeah. Last week they ate our hot dogs. So. All Russ's hot dogs went last week.
How's that for a sight of tuna?
It's nice, isn't it? Wow, that's really pretty. It's a good job. Get the bones out and everything. Nice job. Thank you. Yeah. Shit, I used to use a protector. I used the skinny ones. Short handle. Brother, Russ, and dumb. So that's his stomach, Russ? Russ's stomach? Oh, that's nice. Pretty. Really nice. Do we bleed loud enough? It's not bloody. Save that, don't throw those out. My Chinese friends will just eat that right out. You know what? I may just take the head to make like soup out of it.
Good.
But not much left when you're done, huh?
That's a lot of fish. Yeah.
How do they make like one steak? Like they go this way?
Yeah. You gotta cut the dark meat out too.
Yeah.
Dark meat's right in here. Cut all this dark meat right out. And that's the bloodline.
Is up here?
Right? You can't miss it. It's this dark chocolate meat right here. You got to cut that right out.
Yeah.
And if you want, this is the belly.
Yeah, save it. Belly's good?
I don't need it. Yeah.
Wow, that's still a nice piece of that. Steve's eating.
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Real good.
Yeah.
Well,
that's it?
That's it.
I'll give away
I've seen Japanese fillet tuna in fish markets, and when they're done,